And pitch number 9 coming from Pfister. Gennett back up the middle. It's off the glove of Pfister. This will get one run in. Everybody safe. And the Brewers add to their lead. It is now 6-2. Gennett with an infield hit and an RBI. That had a chance to be an inning-ending double play.
And probably would have been. Check it out. That would have probably been an easy double play for Espinoza all by himself, but Pfister knocks it down. They don't.